sound good. Dx. Note, trigonometry note. Sinus x. T T x tangent inverse x in this case we can choose tangent inverse T dx 2dt r plus t 2 sinus x 2t t 2 and cosinus x 2. We can rewrite the integral as this relation. Our integral expression, we use it to 1 t 2 plus 1 and integral becomes t minus t 2 plus 1 t 2 plus 1. We should decompose the integration as this relation. AT 3 plus AT plus BT 2 plus B plus 2c t2 minus c t3 plus c t plus 2dt minus dt2 plus d a minus c equal to 0 b plus 2c b plus 2c minus d equals to minus 1 a plus c plus 2d a plus c plus 2d 0 and b plus let's get b plus d equals to 1. Assuming this is b, b plus d equals to 1, a equals to minus d, and also d equals to, or b equals to 1 minus d. Substitution to this relation, 1 minus d as b plus 2c, c equals to minus d, 2d, and minus d equals to minus 1 minus d 2c minus 2d and b equals to 1 minus d 1 minus 4d d equals to 3 and b equals to 1 minus d the expression becomes at plus b 1 second t plus CT plus D was second minus T squared plus 1. T plus 3 can be rewrite as again can be rewrite as our integral becomes, we have from previous 2 here multiplication with eliminating 1 second in the next expression, our integral becomes 4 part. Is 2 plus 1. Part 1, 2, 3, 4. Part 1 is can be rewrite as to plus c to the power 3 1 second ln and part 4 times the inverse power integral becomes I1 minus I2 plus I3 minus I4 t equals to tangent x to power multiplied substitution to this integral, we can simplify the